Welcome, everyone, and thanks for coming. Thanks for joining us, everyone. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost.
Well, I know one thing. These fans are going to lose their minds if we don't get underway soon.
Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next.
Make sure you don't go anywhere, because the legendary WWE action is coming up next.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
Don't buckle up. To hell with it.
We have dudes with attitude against the bullies.
Let's don't wait. Let's get it on.
Scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 422 pounds, Billy Lee and Jimmy Lee. Dude with attitude.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
This is going to be a great one.
This duo has all the makings of being one of the most elite teams to ever grace a WWE ring.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Clearly on a mission here. He's on the defensive here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Thank you.
He's starting to stumble here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
Nice move.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's moving like a man possessed.
He's not looking like himself here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
We got a tag.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. And now he goes for it a second time. Certainly changes the complexion of this one. When this guy's on, look out. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Is this it? And he reversed it. Good move there. This is it. Here he goes.
The Samoa driver.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
He's taking some offense. And you up? Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Here's a cover. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. Oh, out of nowhere!
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
What a vicious elbow attack.
And he gets the tag.
What a reversal. He was able to reverse that.
He saw that one coming.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. That's it. He's done. Oh, there it is. What a... Here's the cover for the win.
A knockdown drag out brawl. Complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I think he's through playing around. That's it. He's out.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Well, he's seen worse. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one. Uh-oh. Big move coming. That's it. He's done. Oh, his opponent's in serious trouble.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way. His shoulders are down.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Tim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now. And there's a tag.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's looking a little off balance. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
With an ego like this, you better be able to back it up. I guess we'll find out if that's the case here tonight.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. He was one step ahead on that one.
What a great weekend of WWE action has been so far, and it's only Saturday. We still have another day to go. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here we go.
That's it. He's out. Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here. He anticipated that move perfectly. Not this.
He's looking at it again. When this guy's on, look out.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Not going to win many matches without moves.
He's looking to put his opponent away on one hand. Hey, wait. Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
What a move!
This is insane.
Does this, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, I can't wait for this one.
Representing the good guys, from out of this world, weighing in at
This one's going to be electric. And I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush. Enough of the preliminaries, here we go. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. That landed perfectly. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. That's how you make an impact. He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. A quick pin. Can he do it? There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely. First time for everything, I guess.
Great reversal.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
And there's the reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as
easy. What a move. What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that.
Samoan driver. Wait,
Is he still conscious? Man, look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And there's an extremely...
That's it. He's done. I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast. What an impact from the knee.
We know what's coming here. Right to the back of the net.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to...
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
2-3.
He got the job done. This one's over. Now, don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up.
Why would anyone go anywhere?
We have one of our breakout talents in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
opponent from Trauma City, weighing in at 343 pounds, The Thug.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
First time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
You don't see that move every day. Starting to sweat now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL. Off the apron and down to the floor. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Three!
Back in the ring again.
Four!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
We've seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Out of trouble there.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Right to the top of the head.
Reversal.
He's on the defensive now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Will this might finally be where one of
he's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be. The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, The Thug.
The referee's three count ends this one.
And there's your winner, folks.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
We have a team led by one of our breakout talents taking on an imposing force.
Get ready.
just moments out from our six-man tag match.
Who doesn't love chaos, Cole?
I've long contested that six-man tag team matches would benefit from a second referee on the outside. There's just too much going on for one official to handle.
How long have you contested that?
This matchup and the WWE Universe is ready for this.
Yeah, just look at these fans. They are ready.
I don't think the Divas division has ever been this intense, and this Diva is a lot of the reason why.
Yeah, she's changed the entire division. WWE superstars in the ring, you know history's going to be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Yeah, when it's three against three, you hardly get a chance to catch your breath.
It's party time, WWE style.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Action outside.
She wants this win bad.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Far from over, and she knows that.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking.
Here's a cover. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Dropkick.
She's in a bad way now. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's starting to take a beating, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, a horrible mistake there.
Her back is in some real pain now. Here's a cover.
Wow, what a head scissor.
She's got the ropes and the pin is broken.
And that punch lands hard.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting... Nobody comes back from this.
Finisher, this match might be over.
What a display of power that was.
Here's a fact for everyone at home. All sorts of dangerous things can happen to you in this time.
Will it be enough for the win?
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might...
We got a cover.
Back to her feet.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Oh, reversal. Oh, she makes the tag.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, she's already gone to her finisher twice. You'd have to think her opponent has it well scouted at this point.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
And she gets the tag.
Dislocate a vertebrae.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's starting to sweat a bit, but you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
First time for everything, I guess.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Oh.
She's looking at it early.
Could do it. What a move. What a smart move. Reversal.
She's going to have all sorts of trouble.
Yeah, this is a big problem.
Things starting to go the other way for her, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
It may be.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're putting out all the stops. Incredible counter. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
She's starting to falter here.
Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a...
Can she end it here?
Maybe.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
She's looking a little unsteady. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if she wants to be successful here tonight.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
Well, she's known for being one of the most respectful divas on the Raw.
Shoulders down. Something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
There it is. Well done.
A sharp elbow drop.
How much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Look out!
There it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive. Wow, now that's something. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. This match has taken so much out of her.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Avoids the impact there. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting. Whoa! Whoa!
There's the leg lock going to work on hyperextending the knee.
She's on the defensive now. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Don't discount her, Michael.
She's able to break out of it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Re-
Oh, no. What's going to happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding. She's getting an extreme makeover.
Trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Oh, no! Kinshasa! Off the middle rope, no less.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
This might not end well. Out.
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
For the pin and the win.
One, two, three.
And there's the victory. What a six-man match. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Everybody's been waiting for this one.
We have one of our breakout talents against three of WWE's toughest competitors.
I'm going to tell you, it's tough to pick a winner in these two teams.
We'll be right back.
settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
The combatants have entered the ring, the bell is rung, and we are underway. This is one of the most challenging matches for a superstar to compete in. We'll see tonight which of these four superstars will emerge the victor.
Yeah, this fatal four-way match could really go any way.
We'll definitely see some interesting packs and alliances here.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
There's no doubt about it. He's got all he can handle in there and then some.
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. Set really with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, this should be over.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Challenger's starting to falter. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Nearly driven through the mat. Just making his presence felt there.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
First time for everything, I guess. That can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. What do we got here?
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Wow, he's still down after that.
Inside the ring now.
He saw that one coming.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, Cole, look at that.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Look at this. There's...
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. Taken from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
He's looking at that. That's it. He's out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He is just getting busted up. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone cake.
Cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, man.
And that'll take the wind out of your sails.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Back inside now.
Oh, I think this man needs fitness.
Whoa, he's measuring.
I don't know how much.
What a move. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, man, the natty by nature. What impact.
Jeez, after that one, he definitely has to muster up a comeback.
The champ counters, and you see the results.
This might be it.
The challenge is a moment driver.
When you're beat up,
quickly in the car.
Well,
and the kick out. Can you believe the endurance?
to this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's it. He's done.
Lightning strikes twice. There's the finisher again. It might be time to say goodnight.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
An impressive fatal four-way win.
Just changed. But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
What a night. So long, everyone.